The CEO of UF Health Jacksonville died after being thrown from a personal watercraft over the weekend. Dr. Leon L. Haley Jr. was in Palm Beach Inlet on Saturday. He was wearing a life jacket when he was thrown. The day before his death, Haley held a conference call with elected officials and community leaders to report the latest wave of COVID cases showing no sign of breaking. Geoff Petrulis for CBSMiami.com.